everyone has been asking.
I know. He's fine. I saw him, I think, 2 days ago. And he's doing well. Of course, there's a lot of work to be done. He's plowing through it. I think he has a pretty clear idea of what he needs to do. And he's got the support of his colleagues in the cabinet. So, inshallah, I think, you know, we will be able to recover and bring Malaysia up again. But of course, you know, we worry that he doesn't overtire himself and things like that. But I think he does know how to pace himself. I saw him on Sunday for Buka, and he said the whole day he didn't have any program, so he could rest. And he did get to do what he likes to do, which is to go out and to the Pasar Ramadan and buy some food. Well, it's hard for me because I don't live with him, so it mostly falls on my mom. And I think she tells the staff, you know, how to sort of pace him out. But, you know, in the end, he does what he wants to do, so it's a bit hard, yeah.